young Prince Waldir, having slain the dragon Fafnir with the sword Minning, rescued the princess Frigga, and together they mounted his horse, Trigga, and rode to the castle Lunderbar, where they were married and lived happily ever after.